Welcome to the Santos Tour Down Under. I'm Madeline Steele, Australian University Games Champion for UniSA.
And I'm Patrick Jonker, and together we'll be covering each stage of the 2017 Santos Tour Down Under.
We're here in the beautiful Adelaide Parklands for the People's Choice Classic, the opening night of the Santos Tour Down Under.
This is one of the most exciting nights in cycling. New teams, new bikes, new jerseys. This will be the first time the cycling fans will be introduced to the 2017 World Tour Peloton. We all know though, Peter Sagan will be here in the Adelaide Parklands in his flash rainbow jersey. It's all too exciting really. And it all kicks off in a People's Choice Classic. 50 kilometers of racing, which will take a little over an hour or under an hour, depending on how fast they take this new circuit that we'll be looking at in a sec.
And don't forget, Pat, the women are racing too. It'll be the second stage of the women's tour. So make sure you head down early to catch them. We'll have international teams this year. So last year, Orica GreenEdge dominated, but this year there'll be even more world-ranked teams. Adelaide's own Mercedes-Benz Adelaide Black Chrome team will be racing. So keep an eye out for the iconic blue and purple jerseys.
19th edition of the Tour Down Under, a brand new course here at the People's Choice Classic, Bartels Road, Flinders Street. And then here the finish will be there, Wakefield Street, which is a slight uphill finish. The corners are all very flowing. I very much expect another bunch sprint. But as usual, Team UniSA will be aggressive from the start, and I'm pretty well can feel a breakaway with the Team UniSA rider being in it. But overall, 50 kilometres of racing definitely suits the sprinters. Everyone will be nervous because this will be the first time they've raced each other since October 2016. So it promises to be an exciting night of racing.
This is the perfect circuit for spectators, as there's so many fences and roads to line up along. Bring down a picnic, have some dinner, watch the women's tour, and then stay around for the men's race. It's such exciting racing. It's so fast, and it'll be right before your eyes.
It'll be an action-packed evening and plenty of entertainment for young and old.
So for more insight and highlights from Team UniSA, make sure you subscribe to the University of South Australia's YouTube channel for the 2017 Santos Tour Down Under.
See you trackside.